I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, ah, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
On the screen, this is Coleman. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And the Jets have recovered.